Hi, I'm Melissa Goldfarb.
And I'm Bill Lefty Goldfarb.
And we're Lefty's Brewing Company of Greenfield, Massachusetts.
We started up in Burniston just over 6 years ago. Got a little too big for our britches up there after about a year. Moved down to Greenfield. We've been growing here ever since. Here at Lefty's, a lot of what makes it local around here, we have a big focus on working with our community. We use a lot of local products, local honey, local coffee, local maple syrup. When I was younger, I was always always enjoyed the flavor of beer. My father would always give me sips of his, and when I turned 18, I got a homebrew kit for Christmas and just fell in love with it.
So in 2010, we actually started with six very user-friendly beers, and the concept has grown over the years of variety is the spice of life, and we love pleasing our customers. So using their ideas, our ideas, we've actually grown to have brewed, I'd say, over 40 beers in the past 6 years, I'd say. And we have a really great tasting and tap room where you can come get growler fills and free samples. We offer a lot of limited release beers that you can only get right here in our tasting room. So we really encourage people to come visit us on Fridays and Saturdays when we're open.